This afternoon marks a special occasion when a memorial for the lost fishermen of Hull is unveiled, and everybody will be attending as a mark of respect. We will be firing off cannon to signify the importance of what this means to the people of Hull. They've been waiting a long, long time for this memorial, and I hope it all goes well for them.
Husbands, fathers, brothers, sons, uncles, nephews, father-in-laws, the men of this city. And I think it's a wonderful piece of art. And the city should be very, very proud of it.
Come on.